In the spotlight on RCA Columbia Pictures Video.